In our lab, we've developed and use a system called diffuse in vivo flow cytometry to research cancer cells and metastasis.
So diffuse in vivo flow cytometry, or DIFC, is a non-invasive optical technique.
So we use our lasers, which we shine directly on the surface of the skin. The laser light penetrates deep into the tissue, and what we can do is detect cancer cells as they float past in the bloodstream.
Metastasis is the spread of cancer through the body, and it's the cause of a majority of cancer-related deaths.
What we want to do is actually track the cancer cells that have started to shed off the primary tumor.
And when they float by the laser, we're able to pick up a very faint fluorescent signal. And this shows up as a little spike on our sensitive instrument. The idea is that we can detect these things over time. We can monitor how this is changing as the cancer develops, as it responds to treatment.
So the current methods that are being used are pretty invasive.
We're trying to not have blood drawn anymore, pretty much, and everybody is different. So little changes in your own body could have a big effect.
So this means we would hopefully be able to detect these circulating tumor cells earlier in their progression, and so that way patients would be able to get treatment sooner and hopefully have a better prognosis.
Getting to be a part of every step of that research, building a system, and then seeing that system used, yeah, it's really fulfilling.